Okay, what's up everybody, it's Anko here, and welcome to LEGO Worlds. You might think this game is stupid, but actually it's not. It's actually pretty fun when you get to play it. Like, this game is awesome. Like, you can actually build your own things, what you want. Like, I'm building a house right now with... I'm doing, like, a swamp world. You can do a lot of different worlds. I'm doing a swamp world with, like, a boat bay, like, docks, a garage, and I'm getting ready to build the actual house part of it for me and Gabiko. Heating up lava. Telling tales of travelers. And we are in. That's my house right now. I don't know why this one boat keeps despawning, but I'm gonna have to put you right there, because keep despawning on this side. This is the police hovercraft. It can go in land and water. This person, I just... What the heck? Okay. This person, she used to have like a little tiny cave right here, but I destroyed it, made it my garage, and now I'm building my house. And now she's homeless, and she still wants me to do something! Yeah, this is one of the little big bricks things you can build. Don't worry, I didn't take like 10 years building this. I only got this game yesterday. I went into Discoveries. It's gonna be in brick builds. And if you do something, you have all these things. Well, not this. Only this, and this. If you're wondering how I built this, I went into landscape tool, and if you press X, you actually, let me show you, you actually build that. No, not river water, so... Bright blue, I think. Bright blue, medium blue, bright blue? Yeah, bright blue. And if you hold square, or just press square, you're in story crap. Oh yeah, and this is my little helicopter pad thing. And of course, more planes keep going elsewhere. And the Lego guys can like climb on any surface, even if you didn't build it. Like, it's cool. Yay, one person's watching. Stunt plane? Are you a stunt plane? Yes, you are. So, we don't want another stunt plane, so we're getting a helicopter that shoots missiles. Here, let's make you... I think that's what they're despawning. They're not spread out enough. There. They might need to build a little bit over. I need you, sir, to get out of here. Okay, now I need to make you a little bit far apart. Thank you. Okay, I think that's good. Are you? Get over here. This little boat area. Don't worry. I guess only one boat can be here. And that one boat is going to be a swamp fish boat. So you get out of here. You get here. Actually, no. Get there. And all my cars are still here. Person, can you get out of my house? Okay, let's get started on the house. Okay, let's go. Oh, frick. Oh, you messed up. Okay, there. And I messed up again. Don't want no gaps. Okay, since that's the place that you're gonna have to drag the cars out, do I have a garage door or something? Garage door. Maybe it's a brick build. Garage door. Okay, I guess the garage door. So, I'll stack you up. Anyways, where it started, so you go all the way over here. Let's garage, boat, little area. This isn't that good, but... Actually, you know what I can do? Okay. This is gonna be the house area. This whole little thing. You're thinking, where's the garage gonna be? You see. Okay, step one complete for the garage. Now step two is to make... this go out a little bit farther. Quick. this little area is gonna be the garage. This part will be the house with it. This will be the garage. Do we have a door? Because before we do anything else, I need to make sure we do have a door. Come on, I need a door. Fridge door. Freezer door. Fridge door. Dang it, we don't have a freaking door. The 1950s garage? Oh. This might work, actually. Yeah, okay, that's what we're going to use, but we need to make stuff a little bit longer. We're gonna probably have to use that 1950s garage. Dang be a bad idea. Oh my gosh, it fits perfect. This is perfect. Perfect, okay? Sure. What? Oh, I thought this was gonna be an actual god, not this bullcrap. Yeah, this was a big mistake. Can I just take a big chunk of this and like delete it? Yay. Yeah, freak unlock, you know freak. Wait. Yes, I discovered a door. Now I can do my old plan. Okay. If we can get rid of this, actually we don't have to. We can actually just use this as like, I don't know. Some music. Yeah, that's what we use it for, music. Okay, so now I'm doing my old plan. So 1950s garage, you might be useful in some. Crap. Stay out of my house. The door we unlocked. We unlocked a door, right? Door. Now seeing me discover the door. Gas pump red. Who's trying to jump my wall? You get out of here. Door, but I actually don't know where. Is it in my normal inventory? No. The frick? Where's the door? I don't know if I'm blind, but I don't see the door. Hey, I guess that's the door. Yeah, oh, I freaking messed up. How the vehicle's gonna get out? My plane's never worked. Thank you. Okay. Okay, this is where they're gonna drive through. Screw the house part. I'll make the house part later on. Actually, I know what I'm gonna do. You'll have to climb up here. This is the helipad. Since I don't think I'm gonna have the other problem with the garage problem, I'm just gonna make it longer this way. And that will be the house. Gonna be the little helipad. And make a little wall real quick to separate them. Okay. So, I'm gonna end this video. Goodbye, guys.